Hey, what's up, peeps? So today's stress kicker tip of the day is stay hydrated. When we are dehydrated, it creates a lot of stress on our system. And some of the symptoms we might be experiencing are headaches, achiness, joint pain, tightness, cramping, digestive issues, and a whole bunch of other things. So staying hydrated helps us flush toxins out of our body, keeps us loose, joints lubricated, digestive issues clearing up, and a whole bunch of other things. So staying hydrated is super important to create less stress on your system. And a general rule is take your body weight, divide it in half, and that's the amount of ounces per day that you should be drinking. Now you might be thinking, holy shitballs, that's a lot of water, and it is. But there's another benefit to drinking that much water. And that is, if you're drinking that much, you're gonna be in the bathroom a lot. And so you might be thinking, well, how the hell is that like good? Because you won't be around for other people's drama and bullshit when you're on the throne a lot. So that normally might stress you out, right? If you were around that drama all day. So there you go. There's another benefit, another stress kicker benefit to staying hydrated. So drink up, tip it back, stay hydrated. And that is my stress kicker tip of the day, to help you kick stress where it counts. Peace.